So hello friends, welcome to my channel and then coaching center. So today I'm going to explain your 11th standard accountancy first chapter introduction to accountancy. So introduction. So a business wants to know how much profit or loss they have made during a year. For that purpose, accounts are prepared as well. Accounts are prepared so that at the end of the accounting period, a business can understand the what the profit or loss, assistant liabilities, profit or assistant liability of the business, profit or loss. The assistant profit and liability means loss, how much loss or profit they have gained. So after all that balancing, finally statements are classified as income statements and positional statements, and income account showing the net profit loss of the business they are showing. So meaning of accounting. So accounting is the process of identifying or measuring, recording and communicating the required information about the economy of an organization, economic growth of an organization, of such information. So definition of accounting. Accounting is the process to identify the measuring of the measuring and communicating economical information so that to permit the informed judgment and decision by the users of the information. So this was they have given the definition, or the another definition also they have given. So function of accounting, identification. So the first step in accounting is to determine what to record. So first step is to identification. So they should know what to record. The first thing they should know what to record. The final event which are to be recorded in the books of accounts, or it involves observing all business activities. Like that, what should be recorded? All the business activities, transactions, or how much profit or loss they have got. Like that, first we should identify. First writing accounts, we should identify what to do, what we should do first. Next is measurement. In accountancy, we record the only those transactions which can be measured in terms of money or which are finally financial nature. So as you know, measurement means in accountancy we can record only those transactions, the transaction that has happened in terms of money or in financial institution, in the records of financial institution, that only we should write as accounting. Next is recording. A transaction will be recorded in the books of book of accounts only. It can be considered as economical event or measured in the terms of money. It can be considered. We should record it. First of all, we should record it. We should write it. Yes, this much transaction is happened. Next, classify. Once the financial transactions have been recorded in journal or any book, all the financial transactions are classified by grouping the transactions of one nature. We should group separately at one separate account. They are known as the preparation of ledger, they are called as. Next is summarizing, means giving the brief. So it is considered as the presentation of the data, and it begins with the balance of ledger. So this balancing the ledger, how much we have spent as profit, how much we got loss, how much we spent, like that. And trial is required to prepare a financial statement. So a trial should be made with the help of such balances. A trial should be made to prepare the financial statement, how much we have got profit, like industry has got profit, or how much your institution or company has got profit. You have, for that you have to make the balance the sheet, and you have to tell the profit or loss account, balance the sheet. Next is communication. The main purpose of accounting is to communicate the financial information to financial information the users, who analyze them as per their individual requirement. Finally, power is the communication, so that you have to give communication to your head. I mean, you have to tell how much you have got the profit, how much we have spent, how much is there, we have like how much loss, like that. For communication you have to tell the things. So these are the steps, functions of accounting. Next is So these are the steps to identification. First we have to identify what we have to do. Next measurement, measuring the profit or losses in the term of money. Next is recording, writing the things what we have done, and classifying according to how much we spent, how much we earned, like that classification, and summarizing, totally rating what we have got, the total summarized after all the things we have done. Next, communication. So tell our head or chief we have got this much profit loss, like that. So these are the functions of the accounting. See? So in final exam they may ask the terms, or they may ask to explain the terms, like that they may ask. Next is objective of accounting. So the main objective of the accounting is to keep systematic record of business transactions, and accounting helps in preventing from errors and frauds. It helps to prevent us from, protect us from errors and frauds, and it plays an important role in calculating profit and loss during a period. And accountancy is helpful in assessing financial position of that company or business, and accountancy provides useful information to its users. Means accounting provides useful information to its users, to the company. And bookkeeping, so recording a business info transaction in a system manner in the book is called as bookkeeping. So writing the profit and losses in a book is called as bookkeeping. So next main work is bookkeeping and accounting. So what are the difference between, like that, means bookkeeping is maintained by junior staff. So bookkeeping is maintained by junior staff, and accounting is maintained by the senior staff. Bookkeeping is the primary stage, it is the first stage. Next, accounting is the second stage, and it is considered with recording of day-to-day transaction, but it is based on book helping. So by this book bookkeeping, it is based, accounting is based on this bookkeeping. So these are the difference between bookkeeping and accounting. So okay friends, still here you understand, I think so. So I will explain the next topic in my next video. So okay friends, till here you understand, I think, about the accounting, what is the meaning of accountancy, functions of the accounting, and objectives of accounting, and bookkeeping and accounting, what are the difference. So okay friends, these functions of accounting, they may ask in a final exam, right? The functions of accounting, or they may say explain it also, they may give. So remember this. Next is objectives also they may ask, and bookkeeping also they may ask. So bookkeeping and accounting difference. So what do you like to comment on the section next time in the information center for more video. I will explain the next topic of this chapter in the next video. Till then, take care, have a nice day, bye my friends.